All right, we are back to part three of the room three of this playthrough. We're about ready to go through the store. This is like only the very beginning, folks. It's gonna get really juicy here. We're gonna have a lot of rooms to go through. I don't know why they call this game the room. When there's a ton of rooms to go through. Oh, I forgot to start the timer. That's all right. Last video I had it on five and all, and I think that's a good. That's a good setting for now. I went back through here because I wanted to see. Did I look through here with five? A lot of things in here, a lot of things. Looks like there's one, two, three, four additional paths here, and then we have one, two. Other things. We have like two other things here. Well, I guess let's start with the center. More of this stuff looks like they had in the Matrix 3 and all. Okay, so I don't know if we're gonna be getting the four pieces. That's the main part of the game, or we get the four pieces in, then we'll get into the main part of the game. This in here. I'll zoom in some more and try. Nope. Alright, hint time. Alright, closer. And closer. And closer. Oh, maybe it goes here. Sure, I think that's where that went. I mean, just educated guess. try tilting this up a little. Really need a better... Oh, it says some of the emblems can be rotated. I see, okay, that makes sense. Okay, so we got the right side solved. Just gotta do this. In this room. I gotta admit, as annoying as this game is, it still has one of the best graphics and all. Yeah, we're gonna be here a while in this game. I'm gonna be hitting that hint button a lot. How do we get here from a train? Doesn't make much sense. Oh man, I really should. Where's the lighthouse at? Get back in. Can hardly see on my screen. All right. We'll see you guys in the next video. Like, comment, subscribe, do all that.